Welcome to my channel. I'm Zhang Jingxu. Let's look at the problem 21 in chapter 16. Chapter 16 is about sound level. So in this one, we can say initially the airplane with four engines work. And in this case, the sound level is 130 dB. So we write it beta 1 at there. And then in second case, there is only one engine work, right? And we need to find the sound level for case 2. So we write it as a beta 2. Now, initial it is four engines work. Now it is just a one engine work. So intensity ratio is 1 over 4. Do you agree? Because initial four engine, the second time just a one engine, right? Now you need to find beta 2. On the beta 2, we have a function to connect sound level with the intensity. Look like this one, right? This is beta 1, this is beta 2. And there we can write the difference between these two sound levels. Look like this this one. So just input beta 2 there, beta 1 there. And simplify this function, we get a function look like this one. Right? And now you can see in this function for beta 2, we can find the sound level for case 1 is given, and intensity ratio is given. So we input the beta 1. And this is a 1/4 of the intensity ratio. And we can get final answer there. Thank you.